Morning, Stapley. This is Coach Pagano over at Mountain View. We're here in the weight room where we want to bring all you kids here starting in January. We're going to go Mondays and Wednesdays in January through March. We're going to start January 23rd and go through March 1st. We're going to go Monday and Wednesday from 4:30 to 5:30 p.m. to get you part of Toro Nation. The cost for this camp is going to be $35. You can pay it online. Mr. Schindeldecker will have flyers for you, or you can search it online at the Mesa Athletics website.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a...
Good morning, Stapley.
I'm Dana.
And I'm Jessica.
And these are your final morning announcements for this semester.
Maricopa County Animal Shelters are looking for volunteers over break. Please see Ms. Stiles in room 148 for more information. Thanks.
Just a reminder for 8th grade students who signed up for health science in January taught by Ms. Lord. You will need a composition book for the first day of class on January 4th. Get it in the bookstore now.
Do you want to take fun, challenging courses in high school? Do you want to learn how you can be better prepared for college and beyond? Students and parents are invited to come learn about the Advanced Placement Program at Mountain View High School. Choose AP Night will be on Tuesday, January 10th at 6:30 p.m. in the Mountain View Auditorium. We hope to see you there.
Attention close-up students, please remember that your final payment is due no later than January 6th. Please remind your parents about this ASAP.
All NAL members need to stop by Mr. Kramer's room, 136, today to pick up permission slip that needs to be signed and returned by January 10th. there is no NAO meeting today.
As a reminder, we are getting out of school today at 1:50.
I'm Jessica.
And I'm Dana.
Saying,
have a great break!
Nasty skunk, your heart is...